Hey folks, the super snappy little short video that I did out of the last video on here was done specifically for Twitter. I found I couldn't upload it to Twitter and I didn't want to waste it. So I put it on YouTube, even though it was far from satisfactory. I thought I'd do a slightly longer video in sort of what passes for daylight this time of year around these parts. Same guitar, the purple Telecaster. Is going into the Lele P-Split 2, which is feeding the single input of the Blues Junior with the channel volume right up, so maximum gain and quite a sort of bassy sound. Going into the other output from the Lele is going into the J20, the bright channel input 1. I've got a Ditto looper, which is going into the normal channel, input 1. So there's just a little simple loop on that. Which doesn't go through the Fender at all. Just on the distorted sound. Before. You normally use it much less than that, so it's made all sorts of farty noises. That's just the Fender. J20 sounds great. Listen, thanks for dropping by 2 days in a row. I appreciate it. I'll see you all soon. Me and the purple telly say toodaloo. I'll see you soon. Bye now.